Aliás, a voz grau. Vou falar um tempo de copos hoje. Ah, do bem, está bem, entendeu?
Got a lot of proofs of the day. He's like, a lot of proofs. Then that one again. Put my lot of proofs in. Like it was raining inside the tent.
Yeah, waiting in a whole morning, you wake up, you're fucking right hot, needing it, you're sitting back for a piss and you can't get it quick enough.
Yeah, you're stuck to your sleep bag. Inside your tent or condensation.
That is the worst bit about camping is waiting up in a tent with a fucking sun beating down this
man. Aye, the condensation
off. You can't get it quick enough.
Until you open the tent up.
You can lie there sleeping all fucking day, no notice it, but as soon as you wake up,
it's a good. You're not be banging it round for the boys, no. Getting the fucking greasy fucking mitts, no. Going to get a new guitar.
No. Where's he go?
He got a nice acoustic for his birthday, but we thought he'd get his fucking...
He's not getting the fucking show yet.
He showed us a picture of it.
Did he?
No, not really.
Right, just tell us about it, how the wind grain's on ice and all that.
Fucking... just sit there, fucking... You got your bed yet, ain't I?
He's a bottle of wine through.
Jimmy Page.
No, it's good to know. Midges are no here.
What's happening here down there in fucking part there getting done? Ken, I mean, he's...
No.
No.
I don't know where it is.
Was it a quitty this morning or something? Yeah,
did you hear the case?
No, didn't hear it.
No, but did you hear what the jury heard?
No.
They weren't allowed to hear the other person's music, what they called the other band.
Spirit.
They were allowed to hear Stairway to Heaven, but they weren't allowed to listen to Spirit. They were allowed to read Spirit and see the way it's been wrote in the official tab. There's notes in the song that haven't been wrote down. So they got to look at the notes of the song and listen to Led Zeppelin and judges throughout it.
Aye?
And it was down to them no putting notes that they were playing in the written music.
In Spirit, aye.
Is it actually copied though?
No. It does, well, it's just a descending arpeggio or whatever it's called.
As just the same as descending arpeggio.
Maybe the first cunt used it was about 1,000 years ago.
You better watch this family, maybe we're fucking showing up one for it.
But that guy's dead, it was some guy that looks after his boy, that was doing it for his estate.
Aye.
And they would only go to
rock. How long ago was it? I was saying that's probably the
40 years ago.
After.
Because
he was going to get his ass kicked in court.
Is Apple no his?
No. But he did, that was how the Beatles re-released everything through Apple.
Ah, right. I thought Apple belonged to the Beatles.
And how did Apple get away with stealing Apple? The name Apple?
Phones,
Apple phones.
Oh, that's right. I'm talking about the Apple.
There's a whole thing about that. See, when Apple steadied. That's why the symbols on Apple were chocolate.
I learned at college,
the guy Pierre Christie tells us that. Why do you think Apple was an Apple with a bit with it? Somebody day with another company had the same symbol as well. The same technicolour stripe symbol. And what they've done is fucking taken a chunk out of it as if they were one or this other company that had the same fucking thing, man.
Aye,
the copyright will last 50 years.
If you're alive, you should own it.
Anybody can use your music without your permission. Anybody can re-record your music.
It should last the fucking
lifetime. I would say that, they should try and get that. It should last the person's lifetime. This kind of copyright. Or 50 years, whatever's longer. Ken, but me, but you. Aye, but I believe you're right, as I know. 10, 15, anyway, they're not getting a lot.
Any music recorded in the last 70 years are a copyright. If a composer died more than 70 years ago, it's no longer copyrighted. The recording lasts for 50 years. It's first released.
And that's when they started copyright, 70 odd fucking years ago. That's the bloody old boys then that get ripped off with Led Zeppelin on there up here.
Aye, but some of the families are getting the money moved.
No, that was a quiet one.
Same as, see that one, the one that pinged the family's actually just started getting the money for it. That one, in the jungle, the bank, in a wee movie. It's called In the Jungle and a wee movie. It's all different names, but the guy that pinged me was an African guy. And that's his family, it was a way back in the, I think it was the 50s, was it the 50s or 30s?
Aye,
what's can't that? Remember, but Ken, it was him that wrote it, and his family are like,
he wrote it. He gave them permission.
That's some chocolate peanuts.
Aye, but
they reckon,
still hanging about them
that guy.